Hello! In this video, I will show you how to send personalized PDF documents with a watermark holding the client's name using Mail Merge in Microsoft Word. Although Microsoft has a robust watermarking feature, it does not support merge fields. That is why we will go in two steps. Use an alternative watermarking method and convert the document to PDF with the help of Mail Merge Toolkit. First, we will need a couple of things. A Word template document, a data source, we will use a basic Excel spreadsheet, and an idea for a watermark. Okay, here is our template document open in Word. First, to start the mail merge, we need to connect our data source. We open the Mailings tab, click Select Recipients, use an existing list, and choose our Excel spreadsheet with the recipient's data. Now we can personalize the document by adding merge fields that later will be replaced with the appropriate data. Since Microsoft Word native watermark option does not support merge fields, we will use text box as a substitute and place it in the header of the document. This will add our watermark to all pages. We open the Insert tab, go to Header and choose Edit Header. Okay, back to the Insert tab, Text Box, Draw Text Box. Now we can write the watermark's text. Let's say a classic confidential for company name only. We can now adjust the text size, alignment and color. Next, we will remove the outline. Right-click, Outline, No Outline. And let's also rotate the text box. Okay, now let's close the header and check that our watermark appeared on all pages. We will also check how it will look like for different recipients by going back to the Mailings tab and using the Preview Results option. Now we will transform this Word template to a PDF for the mail merge. As mentioned before, we will need the help of the Mail Merge Toolkit. Instead of the default Finish and Merge, we use another button added by the product, Merge and Send. Here we can see all new settings added by the Mail Merge Toolkit. We check that the correct email is used in the To field and add a custom subject line with a merge field. Okay, that is the basics of the Mail Merge taken care of. Now for the PDF conversion. We open the Message Format tab. Here, we can choose to send our document as HTML, plain text, or attachment. We select PDF attachment. The Mail Merge Toolkit will convert our Word file and attach it to the email. That means we now need to add text for the email. We click the Edit Message Body option. Here, we can import an RTF document, paste text from a different source, or just write it ourselves. Note, whichever option we choose, we can still use merge fields. We can additionally choose to save PDF files locally if needed. Okay, let's recap. We have placed a text box holding our personalized watermark in the header of the Word document. The Mail Merge Toolkit we'll replace the merge fields with information from our data source, convert the document to PDF, attach it to the email, and send it using Microsoft Outlook. To finally start the mail merge, we click the Send Messages button. Let's check how our emails and PDF attachments look like in the Outlook's Sent Items folder. Here, we can see that each merge field was replaced with the appropriate data, and each page of the PDF was stamped with the personalized watermark. That concludes this video on adding a custom watermark to PDF documents in Mail Merge with the help of Mail Merge Toolkit. To learn more about other awesome features of the product, check out our other videos or download a free 30-day trial. If you would have any questions, you are welcome to contact us. Thank you.